Hi boys, in today's magic episode we've got unlocked Xiaomi A365 Pro. So now we can easily reach 32 km per hour. Just hit full throttle, couple seconds, it's done actually, it's like even 3 seconds. It's speeding up quite fast because on stock firmware we've got 1000 watts, so yeah, acceleration is quite insane. Special thanks for Nikki, because thanks to him we can unlock the Xiaomi. All links you can find in the description how to unlock full potential of Xiaomi Pro. And if you've got some extra dollars like $1, $5, $10, $100, just tip this guy because he's freaking insane. Thanks to him we can make this upgrade. Also in my Xiaomi I've got still extra battery pack, so 12.5 amps 10s. Overall in my Xiaomi now I've got 25 amps 10s. And after a small ride, because as you see I am on new spot, I did like 14 kilometers ride, I use only, and listen up, 18% of the battery, which is freaking insane score, because as you know I'm quite heavy, my weight is around 100 kilograms. I'm using only full throttle or full brake, and god damn it, 18% of the battery at 14 kilometers. So if we do some simple math, we can easily reach 75 kilometers at fully charged battery. No way. But in real world I would say that you can expect 50 or 60 kilometers of working range with 25 amps battery pack 10s. In this video you will see whole ride, it will be even more of 1 or 2 hours for me, for you it will be a couple seconds. You will see how good now this Xiaomi's acceleration, even over the hill with my heavy ass I'm pushing full throttle, and I can reach easily 32 kilometers or at least 30, which is quite insane. So if you are worried if the scooter can handle you, if you are heavy like me, then no freaking worries, it can. If you are lighter, then I can say only fasten your seat belts, because this thing is like small rocket. And if you are still considering if Pro is good for you, well, like I said in latest episode, bros, for Xiaomi Pro you've got, as you can see, great community, so you can find some great mods, upgrades for Xiaomi, you can find spare parts, you can add any extra stuff like simple battery. So I still recommend the Xiaomi Pro, it's giving so much joy. Now thanks to this unlocked speed, foot scooter is again fun for me, because I wanted to use, as you know, skateboard, because I can reach over there easily 40 km per hour. But now, thanks to Xiaomi, if I can reach 32, it's still fun again. And even when I'm using this Xiaomi off-road, it's a fun, because you can feel the punch, you can hear that the wheel is doing burnout, because 1000 watts of power is like holy shit mode. But as you know, talk is cheap. Let's ride, and I hope that you will enjoy this episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
I thought of the other thing.